Jammed and bounced right side. Eckstein diving stop to the pitcher. Off his glove, a run scores. And Ishikawa will go to third. Now, they weren't going to get Burris at first anyway, but Eckstein was at least able to make a throw to first base. It'll be an RBI for Burris, his eighth of the year, and it gives the Giants the 1-0 lead.
A little chopper to the right side.